So sir, my interview on 21 November was scheduled at 5 p.m. but it started at 6 p.m. So I was a little tired, but it was okay afterwards. Then when I entered into the HR introduced me about the TR, HR and MR, and then interview started. Then TR started asking me. So he first asked me about introduce myself. I started introducing him, but he interrupted me when I was saying I am good at C++ and object oriented programming concepts. After 30 seconds of my introduction, he interrupted me. Then he said, so you are good at C and C++ and OP concepts. Then I said, yes sir. Then he asked me first question, sir. I don't remember completely, but he said, what is calloc, malloc and realloc in C? Then he asked me, what is a local static variable? But I was not knowing this, so I told him about static variable, but I was not knowing local static variable. So he said, no, I am asking you what is local static variable. Then I said, sir, I don't know that. Then he said, okay, no problem, Vijay. Then he asked further. Sir, he asked me around 12 to 13 questions on programming languages only, and my TR was over on this only. Then my MR started, and then HR likewise. So I'm at TR now. So third question he asked was, what are the classes in C++? Then I told him this question also, and first question also, sir, I answered in good manner. And then sir, he asked me about what are the data types. So I was little fumbled here, like I could not answer this very much correctly, but I answered it partially, that data types are like integer, float and like that character only. This I said only this much. Then he said okay. Then he asked me what is call by value. Then I answered this, and then he again asked me what is call by reference then, and he asked me about the difference in between them. So my interview time was around 25 minutes, okay sir. Then he asked me what is typecasting, and then sir, he asked me one question that I don't remember now, because it was not under my study, so I could not answer that also. Then he asked me, sir, what is constructor and what is destructor. I answered this well. Then he also asked me what is double in C++. Then here also I was not correctly answering this, but it was okay. Then sir, he asked me what is inheritance, what type of inheritance. Then I told him inheritance and its types and all. He asked me about real-time example. Then again he asked me what is polymorphism, and also the real-time example of polymorphism. Sir, hey, I want to tell you that I am a mechanical student, okay sir. So he did not go into very much deep inside, and sir, even he did not take me on projects, on my branch knowledge or anything extra. He just took on C++ and C language only. My TR was only on the programming language, because I said I'm good at C++ and C and OOP concepts, so he took only on that. Then sir, there were again two questions which I don't remember correctly, sorry for that sir. Sir, even those were out of my knowledge also. And sir, around 12 to 13 questions he asked. I could answer around 9 to 10 questions, 3 to 4 questions I could not answer. So then my MR started, and he asked me for the first question, that how did you manage this corona pandemic, like that. Then I said him like I ensure the social distancing, I wear masks, I use sanitizer whenever going to public places. I also advised other people I did not go to the mob places and likewise. Then sir, he asked me, do you have any leadership qualities? And I said yes. Then he asked, give me example how you managed about your leadership qualities. Then he asked me, what do you know about TCS? And I told him everything. And then he again asked me, when you are a mechanical student, then why are you joining IT? Means why IT company, IT sector? Then I also answered this also. Then at the end of this question, like why IT, I said I want to, I can achieve my goals and dreams. Then he said, what are your dreams and what are your goals and how will you achieve that being in the IT sector? Then followed by this, he asked me, where do you see yourself in the next 5 years? So I also answered that. Then he said, I am over with MR, and then he switched me to HR. Then HR madam asked me, Vijay, how are you? And then I told that. I said, I am fine, all okay, how are you, ma'am? Ma'am also said that I am also okay. Then ma'am asked me, Vijay, who is your role model in your life? Then I told ma'am. Ma'am asked me again, tell me about his three qualities of that role model. Okay, then I could answer only two qualities at that moment. And I said, ma'am, I'm able to recall only two qualities. Ma'am said, oh, no problem, Vijay. Then ma'am asked me that, what are your expectations from TCS? Then it was quite not that a regular question for me, but I answered that also. Then she asked me, any concern about relocation? I said no. Means I am flexible to relocate and explore new places and new places as well as new peoples also. Then she said okay. Then she asked me what is the major thing, Vijay, that you want to change or modify in your life while working in TCS? It was quite again, different question for me, but I answered that also. Then she said, okay, Vijay, we are over, but do you have any question? Then I asked ma'am that when I get selected into TCS, what are the new technologies or new skills that I will have to acquire? Then she told me that, and she again asked me, so Vijay, it is over, or do you have again any question? So I again asked one question, how is the day of someone working in this position? So again she told me that, and my interview is over. So that's it, sir.